unlocking the future of home automation. Deals and innovations for mastering smart thermostats. Hey there, smart home enthusiasts. Welcome to our Smart Home Tech Channel. Smart homes of the future are no longer a far-off fantasy. They are a tantalizing fact that gives a fascinating look into the world of automated living. Get ready to be amazed as we show you how smart homes can combine cutting-edge technology, unmatched ease, and jaw-dropping efficiency. This is what's coming of home automation's future, and we present to you the best smart thermostats for home in 2023. Just stay until the end, as the capabilities of the last product will blow your mind. Now, let's dive in. But before we get to that, let's describe this new world. Make sure you don't get lost in your imagination, though. Getting more energy efficiency than ever. Imagine a world where your home automatically saves energy, cuts your utility bills, and helps the environment. Come into the age of smart homes, where new sensors and smart programs make the best use of energy. Imagine lights that magically change based on how much natural light there is, thermostats that adjust to your presence, and appliances that figure out how you use them and do it for you, saving you a lot of money and cutting waste. Step into a future that is better for the environment and saves money at the same time. At your fingertips, a revolution in convenience. Imagine a home that adapts to your needs and wants without you having to do anything. With a simple word command or tap on your smartphone, you can turn on lights, move shades, and play music. From the ease of your couch, you can control and coordinate your appliances, security systems, and even the atmosphere of your home. Smart houses are about to get so easy to use that it's hard to imagine anything better. The digital armor of your home. Say goodbye to traditional security methods and hello to a fortress that can't be broken into. Smart houses have security systems that are on the cutting edge, making your home a high-tech fortress. Face recognition technology, smart locks, and motion sensors all work together to create an unbreakable barrier that lets you keep an eye on your domain from anywhere in the world. Get ready to sleep well, knowing that the most powerful digital armor will protect your home. Enjoy a symphony of thrilling entertainment. Get ready to be amazed by a home that can be turned into your own entertainment heaven. Let the exciting world of smart homes take you to a place where you can have amazing adventures. Home theaters with controlled lighting, sound, and video will make you feel like you're in a real movie theater. Sit back, relax, and let your home surprise you with a show that will blow your mind. Bringing health and wellness to a higher level. Find a place to live that makes you feel good and puts your health first. Smart homes have fitness trackers, smart mirrors, and connected healthcare gadgets that can help you keep an eye on and improve your health. Smart kitchens with nutritional databases and recipe ideas make healthy eating easier. As you relax in the soft glow of artificially stimulated natural lighting, your body and mind will get a restful night's sleep that will help you feel better. Embrace the possibilities for the future. Though the future of smart homes is full of endless options, there are a few things to think about. With more ways to connect, it's more important than ever to make sure data privacy and protection are strong. As technology gets better, you might need to learn how to use it or get help from a professional to get the most out of your smart home. Still, the great benefits and life-changing events that come with smart homes make the trip well worth it. Now that we have seen most of the future innovations, it's certain that the future of home automation is bright. So, let's have a look at some of the best thermostats in 2023. A smart thermostat makes it easy to handle your home's temperature and can help you cut down the cost of monthly utilities. There are a wide variety of models out there. We're just here to help you pick the best. The best smart thermostat models do a lot to cut your energy bill, improve life, and provide a few extra creature comforts with various smart features along the way. Unlike traditional thermostats, these app-enabled gadgets let you control your home's temperature from anywhere. And most smart thermostats require very little setup to get going. Plus, most smart thermostats work with voice control when using a suitable smart display or speaker with Alexa, Google Assistant, or Siri. We've compiled the top smart thermostat options available right now to assist you in selecting the model that will meet your home's energy efficiency requirements and budget. Just remember, if you need more details, check the links in the description. Number 1. ECOBEE Smart Thermostat Premium. As of 2023, the fourth generation ECOBEE thermostat is now being shipped to customers. However, if you want to communicate with Alexa without having to purchase an Alexa speaker or display, this model is one of the best smart thermostats for home. Along with Spotify, this model also functions with Google Assistant and Apple HomeKit. The most intelligent thermostat available is ECOBEE's Smart Thermostat Premium if you want a linked thermostat. The ECOBEE is a dated product. The ECOBEE installs similarly to every other smart thermostat. Two back plates are included in the beautiful packaging to conceal the installation holes that were previously drilled into the wall. Batteries are not present. Using a 5-wire configuration, the device receives power from a common wire. You will be surprised to discover that ECOBEE included a converter in the box for older systems, even though most contemporary HVAC systems use a similar wiring layout. Installation is very simple. The wires snap into thoughtfully positioned ports, and the rear plate and mount are secured with two screws. ECOBEE comes with screws, sinks, wire labels, and comprehensive instructions. It takes about 10 minutes to successfully set the thermostat up. It's simple to set up. You can create an account online or through one of their official iOS or Android applications after the machine connects to your Wi-Fi. You can use a created PIN to add the app to your account if you are using ECOBEE Remote, because creating a Windows 10 app doesn't need any reverse engineering or hacks. ECOBEE is open to third-party applications. The thermostat's display is LCD, touch-enabled, and equipped with a proximity sensor. These features are of greater quality than those on most thermostats in this class, and they perform and function well. The ECOBEE interface's overall layout, which features tiny letters, dark backgrounds, and simple iconography, resembles that of Windows 10. It has a highly contemporary appearance. Fans of Microsoft's design style will believe this was created in Redmond. Additionally, Amazon Echo, Wink, IFTT, and SmartThings are all supported by ECOBEE. Number 2. Google Nest Learning Thermostat. The first Nest Learning Thermostat, which revolutionized the budding smart home market in 2012, won the Editor's Choice Award for its user-friendliness, sophisticated aesthetic, and capacity for learning. Since then, Google has acquired Nest, and the thermostat is currently in its third iteration. A thinner design, a larger LCD, Bluetooth compatibility, and geofencing technology are among the great upgrades made in this most recent version, which also has all the interesting learning and auto-scheduling capabilities that made the earlier editions so well-liked. We can proudly say this is one of the best smart thermostats in 2023. Although it still lacks remote room sensors, it is compatible with a wide range of third-party gadgets and supports Google Home and Amazon's Alexa speech services for voice requests. It now qualifies as our editor's choice for smart thermostats as a result. The third generation Nest at Amazon opens in a new window and is just slightly thinner and larger than the original model, 1.3 by 3.2 inches, yet it still has the same svelte puck-shaped form. It measures 1.2 inches thick and 3.3 inches in diameter. This time, the thermostat comes in black, white, stainless steel or copper finishes and has a 2.1 inch display with a greater resolution of 480 by 480 pixels as opposed to 320 by 320 pixels. The outer ring is still used to input data, Simply push the edge of the ring to open the onboard menu screens. Turn the ring left or right to browse the items, and then press it once more to choose an item. 10 temperature sensors, 7 more than the original Nest, as well as humidity, ambient light, and activity sensors are housed inside the thermostat. A far-sighted feature that activates the display when you enter a room is new to this model. Previous generations required you to be directly in front of the device. Number 3. Honeywell Home T9 Smart Thermostat. Resideo now has a consumer thermostat that supports remote temperature sensors, the Honeywell Home T9. Honeywell Home shares the same name as the well-known thermostat brand, but really, it is licensed by Resideo, which was formed after Honeywell split off from itself last year. Compared to the 32 sensors that ECOBEE can manage, and the most that Nest can support, the T9 comes with one remote sensor out of the box and can support up to 20. The T9 sensors can not only measure temperature and sense presence in a room, but they can also measure humidity, something ECOBEE and Nest can only accomplish from the main thermostat. The T9 includes all the features you'd anticipate from a smart thermostat. Apart from the remote sensors, it includes compatibility for a range of HVAC systems, time-based or geofenced scheduling, and a smartphone app to manage your system while you're away from home. Additionally, it offers voice control using Google Assistant and Amazon's Alexa assistants, with support for Apple's HomeKit framework planned by the end of this year. The T9 has an advantage over Nest's thermostats in terms of compatibility with other smart home products thanks to its support for IFTTT and Samsung's SmartThings platform. However, having every feature, utilizing, and living with the T9 isn't as pleasant as it is with Nest or ECOBEE. The T9 may be installed in much the same way as any other smart thermostat. You simply match the wires from your old thermostat to their appropriate locations on the new one. Right out of the box, my straightforward HVAC system, which consisted just of a single-stage oil-based central heating boiler for heating and a single-stage central air conditioner, was supported. However, you might need to connect additional wires or spend more time configuring the T9, or any smart thermostat for that matter, if you have other, more complicated systems. You can use the compatibility checker on the Honeywell Home website to see if the T9 will work before you buy it. The remote sensor for the T9 is substantially larger than the ECOBEE's and can only be attached to a wall. One is included in the box, and extra units can be ordered in pairs. Since a stand is not included, you can just set it on a shelf or mantle. Although the package comes with 3M strips to make attaching it simple, I much like the small size and flexible mounting options that ECOBEE sensors provide. On the plus side, the T9's sensor utilizes two regular AAA batteries rather than ECOBEE's coin cell battery or Nest's unique lithium battery, which are more difficult to replace. According to Resideo, they ought to last a year with normal use. As was already noted, neither the sensors from Nest nor ECOBEE can measure humidity in addition to temperature. Additionally, it can detect motion and presence, allowing it to adapt the system to spaces where it senses an actual human presence. The T9 lets you choose which sensors to read from during a specific time, and it will average the system's temperature using various measurements. As a result, you may use voice commands to set the thermostat depending on a specific sensor, something neither ECOBEE nor Nest support. The individual sensors are even recognized by Alexa and Google Assistant. As our trip through the fascinating world of home technology comes to an end, we find ourselves on the edge of an amazing future. There are a lot of options, and we could be on the verge of a new era of simplicity, comfort, and efficiency. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe for more exciting smart home content. Until next time, stay smart and stay tuned. Thanks for watching.